Hi guys, I'm back and I'm going to do the video now about the Holy Spirit. How do you know when the presence of the Lord is here? How do you know when the presence of the Lord is near? And there are several ways. God's presence, when he comes into a room, when he enters a room, it's like everything else goes out the door. You forget about it. Everything else is going on around you. God's presence takes it just changes the atmosphere in the room. The Holy Spirit comes into the room, and sometimes he can come in and you will begin to violently shake. What I mean by that is it's a cool inside shaking. It's like your spirit is shaking on the inside, and people can't see it around you that you're shaking, but it's like it's an inner quaking going on in your body, and your hands will begin to sweat. Sometimes your hands will sweat when the Holy Ghost is in the house. You will begin to feel hot, and then all of a sudden you'll get cool. Sometimes you'll cry. The Holy Ghost can come in, and sometimes you'll begin to weep and wail. Sometimes you'll begin to laugh. Laughter is a form of the Holy Ghost. Sometimes when we're going through things in our lives, the Holy Ghost will bring off a spirit of laughter on us. Another way that this, when the Holy Spirit comes in, is sometimes you'll smell a fragrance that smells like flowers. It'll smell like roses or some type of beautiful smell flower. It happened to me once, and I was smelling roses, and it was so strong that I got up out of the bed, and I started walking around the room trying to smell to see where that smell was coming from. It was that strong, and I didn't have any perfumes or any lotions that smelled like this. It was the presence of God. It was the presence of the Holy Ghost filling that room. Another thing that my son told me, that when angels come into your presence, it's like the air feels refreshed. When he was 8 years old, he told me this. Because he told me he was seeing angels a lot at that point. And he was seeing them everywhere. He was seeing them at home. He was seeing them at church. And so he would tell me that when they left, it was like the room was refreshed. And this was coming from an 8 year old. And he said refreshed, right? Okay, so God's presence is a refreshing, it's a restoration feeling. And God's presence is awesome. When God enters into a room, you'll know it because you can feel it. It's like you begin to the atmosphere just changes. So I just wanted to talk to you guys a little bit about the presence of the Lord and how to know he's here. Also, sometimes God, in your sleep, I don't know if anyone has experienced this, but many times I've experienced that when I'm asleep, I would hear a knock on my door. And sometimes it's been so real that I've actually gotten up and went and peeped out the peephole to see if it's anyone there. That is God. That's the Holy Ghost waking you up because he wants to spend time with you. That's like when someone comes over to your house to visit. Woo! That hit my spirit, y'all, because oh my God, I have never seen that before like that. But that just hit my spirit. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you for that revelation. That is the Holy Ghost coming to visit you in the night hours. That is him telling you to get up and spend time with me. Ah, thank you, Jesus. That's what that is. It's just like somebody coming and knocking on your door. Woo! Thank you, God. It's like someone coming and knocking on your door to come and visit you. That's what God is doing to you in the night.